Okay, we're at 301 Otley Court in Braxton Village. It's a HOA neighborhood that does have a community pool. It's a dead end cul-de-sac. Around front porch. That's the pool and playground there in the back. When you first come in, got engineered hardwood floors, formal dining area with coffered ceiling. Office area. Carpet appears to be original, as does the paint. So the carpet does have some wear on it. You can kind of see this high traffic area going into the kitchen. Good sized living room. Propane fireplace. Huge kitchen with lots of counter space. This is all granite. And no power. Take that back. That's not propane. It's natural gas in this neighborhood. So you actually have a gas stove. Pantry, kind of eat in kitchen area here, but pass to the dining room. Over here you have one small bedroom. With an adjoining full bath. Shower. And this is also your guest bathroom. Can't show much of the garage, but it's a two-car garage. This is the master. Like I said, the carpet's got some wear, but it needs to be stretched. But it's not really stained or ripped. Tray ceiling. Jetted tub. Large walk-in closet. This one, it actually goes right into the laundry room. Got your washer and dryer here, place for storage, table or cabinets there, out into the main kind of little loft. Got a large bonus room, the pitched ceiling. And a closet, so it could certainly be a bedroom. No smoke detector. Another good sized bedroom. And here's the master again. Here. A smaller one here. adjoining door to the bath. Linen closet. Single sink. Vanity. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 bedrooms, if you count that bonus room in the closet. Lots of counter space. Small patio area. Yard is big, it's kind of triangle shaped. Got some raised bed garden. But here's one of the nice things about this particular location. You have a back gate. It's locked, but you got direct access to the pool and the playground. And that's about it.